Yo, so like I was with my brother when I was listening to this joint, and like he was really fucking with it. And it's funny because I was listening to it, and I was like giving him ideas. I was like, hey, it's about this, this, and this. He's like, this joint is about. He's like, this joint hits home. He was like fucking with it hard. He was like, yo, let me get this. And I was like, nah, dog, we didn't even finish recording it. I'm like, nah. And he's like, yo, this is very relatable. Yeah. Like, this is a very relatable song.
You read my mind with
like this. It's about a joint that walking in and out of your, you know, walking in and out of your life, and like be messing with your feelings, and you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know. I feel like sometimes, I don't know, some people think that like dudes be messing with girls' minds, but like, yo, girls be messing with dudes' minds too. You know what I'm saying? They be playing with your feelings and just, you know, back and forth and everything. So I completely understood what you were talking about.
Preach.
But you're gonna have to deal with the devil inside.
I like that because you went strong on that part. I think that was like the difference, right?
Yeah, I don't know. I fuck with it.
I like it. You went stronger because the first time it's kind of like simple. You had him look a little more oomph to this part. Oomph, that's my word. Oomph.
Y'all remember back in the day at Boom Boom Jump? When I would be in the booth and I couldn't like nail it, and then Trugger would be like, "You're not getting out of that booth until," and it was hot as shit in there. So I was like, pacing around and yeah, man, good old days. Hey, man, it worked though.
Like, it was one of those things that like you just gotta fucking make it happen, regardless.
Know, yeah, and you know the thing is, a lot of times, a lot of artists around that time, everybody was just getting used to the punch-ins.
Mm-hmm.
We didn't do the punch-ins. That's what True was telling you, dog. Do not.
No, you have to do it straight through.
You have to do straight through.
I know, man.
Yeah, that's why the punch-ins were, you know, coming up and everything. But yeah, that's how you learn. You learn from that. And
yeah.
It makes you great.
Exactly.
Don't forget that part, though. What up, baby? You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, bro, I appreciate you coming through and definitely blessing the track.
Yeah, definitely, man. Thank you for inviting me, though.
Fam shit, bro. Real talk, fam shit.